Welcome to the Mom and Daughter channel. I'm Keish.
I'm Ellie.
So today we are doing the Holly Jolly Tag, and while we are answering those questions, we're going to be making our milkshakes. So, and the person who tagged us is Crystal Ryan. She has her own page. Go check her out. She has an amazing channel. I will link her channel down below in the description box, along with all the questions that we answer here today. So, before we get started, like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Click that bell.
Click that bell.
Okay, so before we get started, we're gonna use the first question, which is, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
So the Christmas Chronicles.
Christmas Chronicles is her favorite Christmas movie. It's the new one on Netflix, which is okay. I just don't like that the elves are animated.
Yeah.
I really love the Santa Claus.
It's funny.
I love the Santa Claus 1, 2, and 3. They're so realistic, so real. I love it.
What about Home Alone?
And I really like Home Alone, but some people don't consider Home Alone a Christmas movie.
At least only one or two, I think.
But I consider Home Alone 1 a Christmas movie because the family's going on vacation for a couple weeks while, you know, Christmas vacation.
And they live one.
They get back home to their kid on Christmas Day. I kind of see the Christmas holiday movie.
Sometimes.
But I really like Home Alone, if you consider that a Christmas movie. If not, the Santa Claus. I love the Santa Claus. So, we're going to start our milkshake. We have the ice cream, vanilla ice cream. I'm going to put a little bit in everybody's thing. So, are you on the naughty or nice list?
Don't know. I didn't ask for you.
How don't you know?
I don't know.
I think she's on the maybe list.
I'm only on the maybe list.
Someday she's okay. Someday she's a butthead, you know? That's what 9-year-olds are.
You just call me a butthead.
Okay, the next question. And I think I'm on a good list. Show us an embarrassing Christmas photo. I could show one of Ellie's.
Mommy, no! Don't you dare.
We have so many Christmas photos. They see Santa every year. Next question. Have you ever had a white Christmas? I think we have. It snowed on Christmas, haven't
we? Yeah, it has snowed on Christmas.
Also, I have some chocolate. I'm going to put some in mine and mix it in.
Mommy, put my thing in.
Hold on. I had it in the fridge.
So it's kind of like a little.
Yeah.
Put my thing in.
Let me do it. And then Ellie can do hers. Okay, next question. Mix it around, Colton. Oh, Hershey's chocolate has a new, I don't know if it's new. It's a candy cane chocolate bar, really good. I'm gonna put some of those.
I feel like I tried it before.
I put them in the processor, crumbled them up. I put some
You don't want some.
And I'm gonna put some of the cream.
Okay, mom, what about our questions?
You want cream? Open up.
Okay, I will.
Hey, here.
Wait, I don't know how to do these things. Nummy.
Also, we have, hold on, next question. Do you start Christmas shopping on Black Friday or wait till the last minute? This year I waited till Black Friday, and usually I'm way before that, but not this year. So, I've been behind this year.
I like this.
If you could be in any Christmas movie, what would it be?
Home Alone.
Santa Claus. That'd be fun.
Yeah, Santa Claus. Could be an elf.
Could be an elf. Be Judy, bring the hot cocoa. We also have a whole bunch of variety of sprinkles. I want a little bit of this.
But I want this. I want some too.
Whatever one you want, put them in there.
I'm so messy.
Also, we got these chocolate fudge straws. So good. Who wants a chocolate? Open. Who wants a chocolate straw?
Me. I'm all for that. I don't want to.
Colton, do you want to be in a Christmas movie?
Mm.
No?
Can I have a straw?
I'm working on it.
I'm working on it.
Here.
That was good. I don't want one.
Okay. We also have marshmallows. else. Everybody wants marshmallows. Why not? Name all Santa's reindeer, Ellie.
I don't know all their names.
Really?
I think I know.
Rudolph. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Connor, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen. How many did I say?
I don't know.
Just say them all. Good. When does your family put up their Christmas tree and who decorates it?
We put the Christmas tree after Thanksgiving.
We always do it Friday, the day after Thanksgiving, Black Friday, and we all do it. Well, me and the kids. Christmas tree real or fake? Fake.
Fake.
When you have kids and you have allergies and pets, you don't want a real tree in your house. Peeking at gifts or being surprised?
It would go. It would get cold.
So. Peek?
So, one Christmas.
What? You better tell me.
Yeah. So, one Christmas, when everybody else was sleeping, I went to go to look at the list. That's why I got the pink chair.
Pink chair?
Mm-hmm. That was last year, wasn't it? Mmm. Can I eat mine? Mm-hmm. Good. I'm getting some blankets.
Show us your ugly Christmas sweater if you have one. We don't really have one.
Yeah, we don't wear Christmas sweaters a lot.
If you could be under the mistletoe with anyone, who would it be? Who would you kiss under the mistletoe?
I don't know.
Have you kissed a boy yet?
No.
Are you sure? Does your family have a special holiday recipe?
No. I don't think so.
We don't. We don't. Nothing special here. You gonna eat your ice cream, Colton?
No.
No?
I will. Mmm.
I
thought we eat it.
You made it good. Okay.
Put it back.
Are you a pro present wrapper? I'm pretty good.
I'm bad.
But when I wrap, and I wrap for so long, I get, like, I start failing. Question. Now we have a mess over here. Mm-hmm. Have you ever gone Christmas caroling?
No.
No. But does her school concerts, I can't tell. Her school concerts, she sings Christmas.
So that's like
not exactly caroling, but Christmas singing.
Just singing. So I think I should count.
What tops your tree?
Star.
Star.
Lovely.
Do you make New Year's resolutions? Do you stick to them?
I have no idea what that is.
Like, do you make a goal for the year? No. I really don't.
No, we don't.
We just go with the flow here. That's how we are. Mm-hmm. You have been granted one Christmas wish. What would it be?
You know, like my toy.
Huh?
A toy.
A toy? What kind of toy?
The baby.
She wants a real life baby.
No, it looks real, but it's actually a baby toy.
Pass. But I don't know. I don't really have a wish.
Mommy, give me some one. Put some in my mouth back there.
Maybe.
Okay, put some in my mouth.
More money? I don't know. Something. Oh my gosh! What's going on with this thing? It's not doing it. Sit in the chair so I can help you. It has to be upside down.
Okay. Ready? I don't like.
Here you go.
Oh my god!
Payback! Look in the camera.
You got me.
Here, Colton. No! Get in there. Get a napkin. That's payback. Oh my gosh! What's one thing you want for Christmas? You really, 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 really want?
A new computer.
A new computer. Oh my gosh, it's like in my eyebrow. Give me a kiss.
Nah.
Okay.
She deserves it. Why'd you do that?
Oh my gosh. So, that completes the questions. That was 20 questions, plus...
Oogie, oogie.
Yeah.
the next question.
Any Christmas questions for me?
No.
Woo! Headband. Any Christmas questions? Yeah, this tag. We were tagged by Crystal Ryan. Once again, we will link it down below. Go check out her channel. And we will tag. If you want anybody who wants to do it, go ahead and do it. Do it and let us know. Say, hey, we did it because you did it. And some people are into the Christmas and some aren't. So that's why I don't want to tag a specific person because
we feel like we
some people are all about Christmas. But hey, do it with your kids. Make some milkshakes or something.
Not like this.
Not like this. But anyway, so thanks for watching.
Please like and subscribe.
See y'all next time. Bye.